So there I was, staring at some dude's ass in the park. And I was like, I don't usually do that. We're often looking for the good lady boobs. So I started to think to myself, I like women for sure, but yet I'm unsure. It's really not that great, they have no allure. But I like women a lot, it's what I've been taught. But here is just a thought, yeah. Men look just a bit hot, and I might suck a cock. I know this is just a thought, but let's see what they got. Being straight is alright, but I might end up fight. Cause I kinda feel like a fucking a guy. So that was pretty weird. Let me elaborate. Keep in mind these are just thoughts, but penis is hot, and I don't know what to do, cause I might like guys a lot. Wait, I think I know. Let's embrace the rainbow and go find a dude to blow, yeah. Man looks suddenly hot, I am sucking this cock. I know it was just a thought, but I'm hot as a rock. Being straight is okay, but I might end up gay. My sexuality's an area of gray. I am even a guy, not questioning why. Still I don't know what I am. Am I bad or straight or bi? But who gives a crap? Why focus on the trash when you can get up there and smash? Yeah, who cares who just you squeeze? I want you to believe, given it's not illegal, you should sure to you please. I'd have live in the shade, I'm no longer afraid. I'll fuck whatever sits as long as I get laid. Yeah, that's basically it.
So, dinner later?
Oh, no, not that cute.
I know this nice little Chinese...
No, really, I was just curious what it's like. I don't...
Oh.
I don't want to... Bye.